Now for our very regular jazz review with Terry Seabrook and our very own Mark Walker.
So I'm joined here today by Terry Seabrook. We've got the we're reviewing your jazz, and it's perfect weather for the jazz, isn't it, for this weekend? Hottest temperatures on record. So so what's going on then? Should we start off with we've got something going on this on tonight, haven't we?
What's today? Thursday. So tomorrow night, Friday at the verdict.
Yep.
As usual, Friday night and Saturday night. But this Friday, it's the again, it's the New Generation Jazz Night, which is where they feature young up and coming acts in the jazz world. And this week they've got Bonsai, an exciting fusion jazz band, sort of mixing jazz with other elements of music. They've played at all the major festivals, including Love Supreme.
Yes.
And the London
we've covered them before. Yeah. And what time's that?
It's 8:30.
Yeah.
30,
yeah. And where's the venue?
The venue is the verdict.
So it's at the verdict, so people should get there before 8 o'clock then again to get make sure they can get a seat.
Yeah.
Great.
All phone up.
Yeah, okay. And New Generation Jazz, that's an organisation that they kind of put on performances, is that right? It's kind of quite a new, fairly new organisation that is involved
in
the jazz scene?
It's a few years old, but they've been putting on presentations at the verdict every month. Once a month on a Friday they do their feature at the verdict. But they've also branched out into running a stage at Love Supreme and... this last weekend ran a very successful jazz workshop.
Okay, and we're going to see a bit of Bonsai now, aren't we, I think?
Yeah, Bonsai.
Don't go thinking of your troubles. Lay your head down and your eyes will fade out. Oh, they'll fade out. Don't go thinking of your troubles. Lay your head down and your eyes will fade out.
Okay, that's great. So any final words on Bonsai?
Yeah, it's got a great lineup. Alexander Bone, who plays the violin and sings and composes a lot of the material. Rory Ingham on trombone. Toby Como on piano. Joe Lee on bass and Johnny Mansfield on drums.
Perfect. OK, what's up next?
Well, Saturday's a big day for music in Brighton for jazz because at the Dome we've got a whole day of music with an organisation called Jazz Refreshed. And they did this last year. They put on a festival at the Dome. They're from London and they run a weekly club at the Mau Mau Club. Again, it's the vibe is new up-and-coming jazz. They say they're trying to redefine jazz.
Yeah.
So good luck to them.
We're going to listen to a bit of that now, aren't we?
Yeah,
I think.
Well, the whole day has got a whole load of headline acts on at the Dome. And we're going to listen to a band featuring Theon Cross, who's a tuba player and features in quite a lot of these new young acts.
Okay.
So this is Theon Cross.
Let's have a look. Okay, so that's at the Dome, isn't it? So can you still get tickets for that? It's a fairly big venue, isn't it?
I think you can still get tickets. They did it last year and I think it's sold out, but it's great value. It's £10 for a day of music, which starts at midday. I think it winds up in the evening. So you get to see a lot of bands and DJs of the new sort of up-and-coming jazz vibes.
Great. At a really good venue as well, of course.
Great venue, yeah.
OK, so last up for this weekend.
Last up, well, of course, it's my own presentation at the Snowdrop, which is a pub in Lewes, which has been running jazz now for over 10 years, which I've been organising. And this week, we do it every Monday. We have a fabulous trombone player called Jeff Mason, and Jeff actually came out of the Coldstream Guards as a trombone player, and now he's got a jazz career. And he's played in the Ronnie Scott's big band, and he's obviously done Trooping of the Colours and all those sorts of things in the Coldstream Guards. But now he's playing at the Snowdrop with me on Monday with Paul Whitten on bass, and who's on drums? It's Alex Eberhard on drums.
Okay. Should we take a quick look?
Let's take a quick look at Jeff Mason.
So that's great. So we got jazz basic for Friday through to Monday then. So you can definitely get your jazz fix this weekend. I think you're going to come in next weekend, next week, same time, same place. So look forward to seeing you then.
Okay, thanks, Mark.
Cheers.